Roscoe Police search for a credit card thief. Investigators say this man broke into a car at Riverside Park earlier this month. The car's owner says several bank cards were stolen and used to buy things at Target in McChesney Park. These are security cam pictures of the suspect. Looks like he's wearing shorts, a black hoodie, possibly a Yankees hat. If you know who he is, contact Roscoe Police.